higher priority. BR is the first priority. Ethyl group gets second priority. Methyl group gets third priority. This is what fourth priority. So 1, 2, 3, it is which direction? Clockwise direction. The anti-clockwise direction, least priority group away from the observer. So that is the reason why it is which one? Yes, 2-bromobutane. S 2-bromobutane. This is what? S 2-bromobutane. This S 2-bromobutane react with this S 2-bromobutane react with aqueous potassium hydroxide. Aqueous potassium hydroxide. Aqueous potassium hydroxide. Now it is OH. Then it is hydrogen. It is hydrogen. This is carbon. It is methyl group C2H5. It is OH. Then this is hydrogen. So now it is the first priority, second priority, third priority, fourth priority. It is a clockwise direction. Which direction? Clockwise direction. So therefore R2-butanol. R2-butanol. Plus. Ostunda inkot rayana adev. Okay. Plus its mirror image is, its mirror image is, this is OH. It is hydrogen. This is H. Then it is methyl group. Then here is what? C2H5. Now this is 1, 2, this is 3, it is what? 4. So 1, 2, 3, it is anti-clockwise direction. So therefore it is known as S 2-butanol. S 2-butanol. So when S2-bromo compound converts into which one? R2-butanol and S2-butanol. Means this product is formed 50%. This product is also formed how much percentage? 50%. So that is the reason why this particular mixture is known as racemic mixture. This particular mixture is known as what? Racemic mixture. Which mixture it is? Racemic mixture. Means both are enantiomers which are non-superimposable mirror images to each another. So that is the reason why these two are known as enantiomers. If the mixture contains a pair of enantiomers with equal ratio, known as racemic mixture, or equal ratio of pair of enantiomers of a mixture is known as racemic mixture. So one molecule is rotated clockwise direction, maybe the another molecule is rotated by anti-clockwise direction with equal magnitude of rotation, with equal magnitude of rotation. So the net rotation is what happened? Zero in the mixture, or in the within the mixture. So that is the reason why racemic mixtures are optically inactive. racemic mixtures are which one? Optically inact. The main term used for this one is due to internal compensation. Which compensation? Due to racemic mixtures are optically inactive due to external compensation. Which compensation? External compensation due to, not internal, this is external, due to external compensation, due to external compensation, due to external compensation, meso compounds are optically inactive. Meso compounds are optically inactive. So therefore, when it is follow SN1 mechanism, which mechanism? SN1 mechanism. One compound is formed 50%, the another compound is formed 50%, the net rotation of the molecule is, of the mixture is zero. So that is the reason why this molecule, this complex or this mixture is what? Optically inactive due to external compensation. Now when we go for the mechanism of this one is mechanism of the formation of the product. Mechanism. This is methyl group here. This is ethyl group. Ethyl group. Here is carbon. Hydrogen. This is which one? Br. Which group it is? Br group. First, initially loss of which molecule takes place? Br molecule is takes place from this. It forms a stable carbocation. It forms a stable carbocation. Okay, na? This is stable carbocation. To this stable carbocation, if OH minus attack on two directions, the one direction is if OH minus will attack this particular direction. Now there is OH, hydrogen, methyl group, C2H5. If OH minus will attack on this particular direction, now here is C2H5, this is methyl group, here is OH, this is what? Hydrogen. So the formation of this product is 50% chance. The formation of the attack of nucleophile, either this particular direction is 50%, so it forms 50%. It is also how much percentage? 50%. So therefore, this particular mixture is known as what? A racemic mixture. This mixture? A racemic mixture. So optically inactive. So therefore, what I am saying here, in SN1 reaction, when chiral alkyl halide, which alkyl halide? chiral alkyl halide always gives which one? A racemic mixture. It is most probably optically inactive due to external compensation. Mechanism of SN2 reaction. Aqueous potassium hydroxide dissociate into K plus ion, then OH minus ion, that is hydroxide ion. Now hydrogen, then here is which one? Br minus bromine. Due to smaller size of alkyl halide, it always directly react with which one? Bases. Due to smaller size of alkyl halide, reactivity is very less. So that is the reason why the attack of base towards the substrate molecule, it will take a lot of time. So that is the reason why this particular step is known as what? Slow step. Now the attack of nucleophile to the substrate molecule is the slow step due to less reactivity of substrate molecule. Due to less reactivity of which one? Substrate molecule. Now here bromine contains lone pair of electrons, nucleophile also contains lone pair of electron. Whenever the nucleophile will attack the same direction of carbon and bromine bond, or the same direction of carbon and bromine, causes heavy lone pair repulsions. So whenever lone pair repulsions are increases, potential energy increases, so therefore stability, what happened? Decreases. So that is the reason why to avoid lone pair repulsions, the coming nucleophile will attack opposite to the direction of carbon and bromine. In every SN2 mechanism, the nucleophile always attack opposite to the direction of which one? Carbon bromine bond. That is the reason why always in every SN2 mechanism, OH configuration is what? Opposite to the which one? Carbon bromine bond of substrate molecule. So therefore, due to this particular reason, always inversion product is formed. Which product is formed? Inversion product is formed in which mechanism? SN2 mechanism. So therefore, the attack of nucleophile to a substrate molecule is always known as slow step. Slow step always known as rate determining step according to chemical kinetics. According to chemical kinetics, slow step is always known as what? Rate determining step. So now it forms a transition state. Hydrogen, here is hydrogen, then here is what? Br, partial negative charge, here is also partial negative charge. So it is a pentavalent transition state. So it is trigonal bipyramidal shape. So therefore it is a pentavalent transition state. It is not an intermediate. It is which one? A transition state. It is which one? Transition state. A transition state is formed. So the formation of transition state is slow step. So that is the reason why rate is directly proportional to which one? Concentration of methyl bromide as well as which one? Nucleophile. After formation of this particular transition state, it is which one? Penta pentavalented or pentavalent transition state. Which state? Transition state. After formation of this particular transition state, the removal of Br minus is the first step. The removal of Br minus from transition state is always known as what? First step. Loss of which takes place? Br minus takes place. Now OH is opposite to the which one? Carbon bromine bond in the product. So that is the reason why this particular product is known as what? Inversion product. Inversion product. Which product is? Inversion product is always formed. Now, in this case, the rate is directly proportional to concentration of methyl bromide, and concentration of which one? Nucleophile, that is which one? OH minus. So therefore, rate equals to K is a rate constant or proportionality constant. Concentration of methyl bromide and concentration of which one? Nucleophile, that is OH minus. So therefore, molecularity of this particular reaction is that it is directly proportional to concentration of methyl bromide and OH minus. So therefore, molecularity of this particular reaction is equals to 2. So therefore, it follows which one? Second order kinetics. Okay, so this is which mechanism? A transition state mechanism of which one? SN2 reaction. In SN1 reaction, tertiary alkyl halides are easily participated compared to secondary and primary. While taking a chiral alkyl halide, always racemic mixture is formed. The favorable conditions for SN1 reaction is, the first one is structure of substrate molecule. What is that? Structure of substrate molecule. Now, generally, tertiary alkyl halide having a bulkier alkyl groups, in order to decrease its steric hindrance, loss of halide ion easily takes place to get a stable intermediate. So that is the reason why tertiary alkyl halides are more favorable in SN1 mechanism compared to which one? 2 degree and 3 degree. So that is the reason why this is the order of reactivity of alkyl halides or substrate molecules towards which reaction? SN1 reaction. Okay, so this about so generally allyl as well as benzyl halides are also mainly participate in which mechanism? SN1 mechanism. Coming to strength of nucleophiles, generally if the nucleophile is weaker, which is weaker nucleophile means the tendency to donate its lone pair of electron towards positive charge atom. Very easily, such nucleophiles are known as what? Weaker nucleophiles. So weaker nucleophiles are neutral nucleophiles. Like water molecule contains a lone pair of electron. Okay, so the neutral molecules are neutral nucleophiles are more favorable for which one? SN1 reaction. Nature of living group from substrate molecule, one is fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, means fluoride ion, chloride ion, bromide ion and iodide ion. Now what happened? The nucleophilicity from fluorine to iodine, nucleophilicity from fluorine to iodine gradually increases. When nucleophilicity increases, living capacity is also what happened, increases. So that is the reason why the I minus can act as a better living group due to larger in size. When size is larger, it is easily depart from the substrate molecule. So that is the reason why I minus, Br minus, Cl minus and F minus is the living group order in which mechanism? SN1 mechanism. The better living groups like tosylate, mesylate and trifluorate ions are also better living groups from substrate molecules. Now for SN1 mechanism, polar solvents are more favorable. In this particular polar solvent medium, carbocation is easily stabilized and carbocation is easily formed. So this mechanism proceeds through a carbocation. In order to the formation of a carbocation, so polar solvents are more favorable. So that is the reason why in this polar solvents medium like water, ammonia, methyl alcohol, the reaction is more favorable. Catalyst, especially the main role of catalyst is it increase the tendency of formation of electrophile. Tendency of formation of carbocation easily. So under the influence of catalyst or in the presence of catalyst, a carbocation intermediate is easily formed. So that is the reason why this mechanism is proceeds through a carbocation. So that is the reason why which are required, Lewis acids are required like Ag plus, zinc chloride, AlCl3, etc. Okay, low temperature. Generally, activation energy of the substrate molecule is very high. Activation energy of the substrate molecule is very low. So that is the reason why immediately it forms a carbocation. So to the formation of carbocation, temperature is very low is required in this particular case. So that is the reason why. So what is that? Low temperature is the favorable condition. Which temperature? Low temperature is favorable conditions for which reactions? SN1 reaction. Which reaction? SN1 reaction. SN2 reaction. SN2 reaction, it stands for bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. Bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. next point is rate of the reaction directly proportional to concentration of alkyl halide and concentration of which one? Nucleophile. Concentration of which one? Nucleophile. Okay. Now, with respect to alkyl halide is one, with respect to nucleophile, the order is one. So that is the reason why the overall order of this particular reaction is second order kinetics. It follows which order kinetics? Second order chemical kinetics. Second order chemical kinetics. Okay. Substrate is especially methyl halide or are primary alkyl halides are mainly participate in which mechanism? SN2 mechanism. Reagent here is same reagent aqueous bases are required, like aqueous potassium hydroxide or aqueous sodium hydroxide. Aqueous bases are more favorable, or dilute bases are more favorable for which mechanism? SN2 mechanism. For example, hydrogen, this is methyl bromide, when methyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide to form an alcohol, this is known as methyl alcohol. It is a inversion product. Is formed. So it stands for bimolecular nucleophilic substitution. Rate is directly proportional to the concentration of alkyl halide and nucleophile. It follows second order kinetics. The main alkyl halides are simple or primary. Okay, the reagent is which one? Aqueous bases are like aqueous potassium hydroxide or aqueous sodium hydroxide is required. So therefore, when methyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide to form methyl alcohol, the formation of methyl alcohol always proceeds through which mechanism? SN2 mechanism. Bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. Simple and primary alkyl halides are easily participate compared to secondary and tertiary alkyl halides. So in SN2 mechanism, always inversion product is formed. While taking chiral alkyl halide, Walden inversion product is formed. Which product? Walden inversion product is formed. So therefore, next one is factors. Factors influencing in SN2 reaction. Factors in SN2 reaction. Number one is Structure of substrate. Structure of substrate. Substrate. Okay. Smaller alkyl group or small alkyl halide easily participate in SN2 reaction. So therefore methyl halide greater than primary alkyl halide greater than secondary alkyl halide greater than tertiary alkyl halide. Tertiary alkyl halide. Second one is nature of living group. Nature of living group. Okay. Order of halides is I minus, Br minus, Cl minus, and F minus. Negatively charged nucleophiles are more prefer in SN2 reaction. Example OH minus, CN minus, NH2 minus, okay, OR minus, NC minus, etc. Okay, so these are the nucleophiles which are more favorable. In SN1, especially neutral nucleophiles are more favorable, whereas in SN2, negative charged nucleophiles are more favorable. Next, fourth one is nature of solvents. Nature of solvents. Polar aprotic solvents are more favorable in SN2 mechanism. Example DMSO, dimethyl sulfoxide, acetone, etc. CH2 double bond, RACH, this is allyl bromide. This allyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide, loss of Br minus takes place to form which one? Allyl alcohol. Allyl alcohol. It proceeds through a which mechanism? SN1 mechanism. Means when we go for the mechanism of this one is CH2 double bond CH, then CH2 here is which one? Br. First loss of which takes place? Br minus ion takes place. Loss of Br minus ion takes place. CH2 double bond CH, then here is what? CH2 here carries which charge? Positive charge. Now this positive charge and this double bond both are conjugated to each other, so that is the reason why it forms a equivalent resonance structures. So due to resonance the carbocation stability increases. Due to resonance the carbocation stability what happened? Increases. Then finally it is react with a nucleophile to form CH2 double bond CH, then CH2OH. So this particular alcohol is known as allyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Allyl alcohol.